Hi and welcome. In this part of the video, we're basically going to be talking about pleats, how to then do your pleat. First thing that you're going to do, you're going to cut out your violin. You're going to cut out one strip of the violin fabric, and the measurements that you're going to use. Let's say, for instance, in terms of the book, we've basically the length of our pleat was 15 centimeters. However, when we cut out the skirt, we added 3 centimeters. Some of you, depending on your backside, would have added an additional 1.5 centimeters. But let's say, for instance, here, let's work with the measurement of 15 centimeters and the hem measurement of 4 centimeters. So your violin that you will cut out would be 15 centimeters in terms of length by 4 centimeters, which would be your width. So the 15 centimeters is your length. And once you're done cutting out the strip of the violin, it's only one that we're cutting out, you're going to iron the violin on the left side of your skirt. So if you're standing back, you check your left side, and that's the part where you're going to iron the violin on top of the pleat. And how you iron your violin, you're going to first move inside like this by 1.5 centimeters. This way, your violin, you will iron it then from this line, which you would have drawn, and it will extend all the way up until actually the seam line, you will see. And that's where you iron your violin, or that's how you then iron your violin. Check out the next video in terms of how you then close the pleat once you've ironed your violin. Enjoy!